So I heard that KBOO was originally named after a marijuana strain back in the 1960s. It was called Berkeley Boo, so they named it KBOO. And so I'm guessing that if they had named the radio station now, they would have called it K Wedding Cake.